Allahumma inni as'aluka al-huda wa-t-tuqa wal-afafa wal-ghina. This hadith is narrated in Sahih Muslim. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-huda. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-huda wa-t-tuqa wal-afafa wal-ghina. O Allah, I seek from you guidance. He was the most guided. He was rightly guided, guiding everyone else. He's saying, O Allah, I'm seeking guidance from you. It goes to show his concern is to teach us. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu was one of those who heard these words. He narrated them to us. So we are using those words to seek guidance from Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a beautiful example for all of us. If you follow him, you won't have to do anything more. If you say what he said in terms of supplication, you will cover your whole life.